Guys, I just want to share an interesting piece of information that I just found out for you lot. So as you know, 2018, some point later this year, Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee will be released. I was just looking around on a lot of reputable sources and sites, and I've now found out that the new Pokemon Switch game is coming 2019, and it will be an RPG game. This is all the information that I've found out so far. When I have more information, I will let you know, but I can 100% confirm that. So yeah, really excited to see what the actual Pokemon Switch game is going to be, because I really don't like this. I haven't played it yet, I just don't like how it looks, the new Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee. Maybe I will like it more if I play Pokemon Go, but I don't play Pokemon Go anymore. I did re-download it to my phone the other day, played it for like 10 minutes, and it's a lot better than what it used to be, because I stopped playing it about nearly 2 years ago now, but I don't think it's actually going to draw me back into playing it again. But yeah, I just thought I'd let you all know that little bit of information. Also, I will be picking up some more Pokemon products at some point today, and I will be heading down to the Geek Lab UK as well to get more Pokemon products. And yeah, thanks.